34 inside row two. From Brainerd, it's Tim Johnson in one, Junior. Alan Gessel Jr. on the outside in 32X. From Big Lake, Danny Dick out of Brainerd in 98. Ryan Palmer in 5P. And Russell Peterson in 44. And green flag. The first green flag of the night out. Race fans, as they work their way around this racetrack, trying to find out exactly what it is on the racetrack. They're all on the same track, so they're going to try it out here tonight at Princeton. 34, Mike Blowers, your early leader out of Wauseka at the end of one lap. 87, Lance Anenga tucks it in the second spot, but here comes Tim Johnson in one, Junior. Top four making it to the main. Out of this one, the rest going to the B main. 32X, Alan Gessel Jr. in a good battle for four and five. It's Ryan Palmer in the number five P car getting together in corner number three as he wheels it by in the fifth position. Palmer in the 5P car, Danny Dick 98. As the laps go by, we have eight laps scheduled in our heat races here tonight. Continuing to stretch out the race lead, it's Mike Blowers in car number 34. The driver out of Wauseka has been out front ever since he started outside row one. Lance Anenga, 87, about a full straightaway behind, sits second. That's exactly where he started. You can see some of the drivers figuring out a way around the best way on the track tonight. We've got crossed flags, yellow and green. We're at the halfway point. Halfway into this one, four up and four to go here this evening. 34, Blower's going to turn it around in turn number four. Pass the flag stand, puts down lap number five. 87, Lance Anenga doing a solid job in the two spot. One junior, Tim Johnson, has made a shot at that second spot a number of times. 32X, Alan Gessel skates it up out of turn number two, just about left the racetrack, still hanging on to that fourth position. 5P Palmer, one out of the qualifying right now. Flying green out, two more times to go. White flag up, last time around for Mike Blowers in 34. One junior, Tim Johnson, now has navigated his way into the top two. He got by Lance Anenga. The 87 car now sits third. Fourth and fifth, the battle's still going on in turn number two. Palmer tried to move up, got into Alan Gessel's 32. Checkered flag out for Mike Blowers in 34. Checkered out. One junior, Tim Johnson, crosses second, 87. Lance Anenga crossing the finish line in third. Ryan Palmer out of Elk River on the outside. Brian Fries from Delbo in 43. And Justin Pagonis, 0-1 from Zimmerman. And we're green. Green flag out. We're underway in heat two for the Street Stocks. Top four making it to the main grid tonight for the feature event as they roll it on by the flag stand. 20B Brad Schmidt, your early leader. Some of the cars navigating well, some not quite so well, having a little difficulty, but the track is the same for each and every driver, so they are prepared for the conditions. Houston 21X has moved up into the top two. They started outside row number one and two. They're running 1-2. 5B, Aaron Black, Lance started third. He sits third, 17. Kostreba in that top four spots. The final transfer tonight, Maine. Black Lance in the 5B, 21X Houston getting together out of turn two. They keep right on going. We're still green, eight laps the distance. Heat three heads to staging. Brad Schmidt, 20B from the beginning, 21X. Jake Houston trying to take advantage of the 20B car going to the high side, but brings it back down. Houston in 21X in a solid second. It's Black Lance in 5B, and we go cross flags halfway. At the halfway point, it's Brad Schmidt in 20B, Houston in 21X, 5B, Black Lance, and 17, Kostreba. Couple of cars haven't had it in turn number two. They get back out onto the racetrack. We're still green. flag in the hands of Brian Reedeman on the flag stand. He's going to fly it right now for two to go. Houston, 21X, taking over the front spot. The top four running 1, 2, 3, 4. You see Houston, your new leader in 21X. 20B, Brad Schmidt. Darren Black, Lance in 5B in 17. Ryan Kostreba in the top four. They are heading their way towards the main event tonight. After one more lap, we've got a white flag up in the air. One final one to go. Pagonis in 0-1 in that fifth spot, just out of the qualifying right now. As the lap's going on, the final one coming in for the checkered flag. Here comes Jake Houston in 21X, your winner. 20B, Brad Schmidt finishes runner-up, 5B. Aaron Blacklance in third and 17, making it to the main. Ryan Kostreba in position number four. Evan Newman out of Cambridge in car number 19, sponsored by Tag Construction at that tail. Justin Vogel out of Bruton, Minnesota in car 10, and we're green. Green flag out, we're underway. The third out of four heats this evening for the Street Sox. Top four making it to the main event this evening. The rest headed to the B Consi. They work their way out of corner number four at the end of that first lap. Out of eight tonight, you'll find the 11 car of Kyle Dykoff, your early leader. Dykoff trailered right behind. Here comes Jim Gullickson going to work out of turn two. They're side by side heading into the third corner. That front spot being battled. You saw a little bit of sparks coming out. They're trading a little paint, maybe just a little bit more at the front of this one. 105 in that third spot is Terry Blacklance in that third position. 19 machine up. Evan Newman sits in the top four. Here comes Justin Vogel in the yellow number 10. Got by in the 10 car, moved into the top five. He's got to pick up one more spot to make it to the main. Dykoff continues to lead this one. We're heading towards the halfway markers here in just a little bit. In fact, you see the flags getting ready to cross right now on the flag stand. Brian shows them. The official says, we're halfway. Dykoff out front at the halfway markers. 21, Gullickson and Blacklance in 105. The station wagon doing at it here tonight at Princeton once again in night number two of P-Town Showdown. 19, Newman in that fourth and final spot. The battle still heating up for positions one and two as these guys start to get this sorted out and figured out where exactly they can run it best here this evening. We're going to go for the flying green this time. By now, we're going to see two to go. Gullickson takes over the front spot with two laps remaining. Dykoff, your race-long leader to that point. All of a sudden, the battle is over as he sets it in position number two. 3 and 4, 105, Blacklance, 19, Newman, white flag up. Justin Vogel just out of the running right now in the 10 car, doing everything he can to try to make it up one spot. So far, it's not happening, but we've got one final lap to go. Checkered flag up in the air. Here comes your winner, Jim Gullickson in 21. Jason Gullickson, it's Kyle Dykoff in car number 11, finishing second. Third goes to Terry Blacklance in 105 and rounding out the top four. Tollickson sits in the Monty Motor Sales, number 32. In the final row from Morris, Minnesota, it's Eric Riley in 51. Corey Dykoff from Perham in 3C, and we're green. Green out, fourth and final heat tonight for the Street Stocks as they work their way down the back chute. Who's going to be out front at the end of one? We're going to find out really soon as they exit turn four. The white number 20 looks like they're going to make it to the stripe at the end of one first. It's Troy Jordan from Brainerd in the number 20 car, your early leader. 32, Tollickson is next in 3C. Corey Dykoff in that third position. Fourth, the rock star Andy Misquick in 27X. Jordan in the white number 20, your race leader, working his way by. Ready for the cross flags. You see them right now. We're going to go four laps down for Troy Jordan. Jordan in 20-32, Tollickson, Dykoff in the 3C car in that third spot. The next three cars battling for that fourth and final transfer spot. Andy Misquick, 27X, 81, Amanda Milbrandt, and the 51 car of Eric Riley. They're having at it, trying to go after that last transfer position. Flying green out, two to go. The last heat race for the street stocks takes the two to go sign. Midwest Modifieds in staging. They'll be up next. White flag out. It's Jordan in car number 20. Troy Jordan out of Brainerd takes the one to go flag. 32, Tollickson in that two spot. Not much changes in the running order. Still a good battle going on for that transfer spot. Misquick, 27X, but here comes Amanda Milbrandt as they trade paint right in turn number one. 20, Troy Jordan, your race winner in car number 20. 32, Tollickson finishes second. 3C of Corey Dykoff is next, and in the fourth spot, in a close one, Amanda Milbrandt, 81, take a late entry to get out onto the racetrack, so he'll start at the tail. Russell Peterson, Justin Pagonas, and Green. Underway with some action in turn number one, Freeze 43, and it's turned out. We're ready to try it one more time. Peterson 44, Pagonas in 01, and the green flag flies. Back underway, three wide. They're going to try to make a Peterson sandwich, but he drops out of the inside of that. Side by side, they work their way. Pagonas, 0-1, out front. 10, Justin Vogel in the second spot. 98 car of Danny Dick in position number three. Got off the side of the gas, and 70X Kurt Becken had to drop it back just a little bit. But Peterson in 44 now, banging side by side a little. Paint being traded, if there is such a thing on these cars. 98 car, sideways, inside, outside, back out onto the racetrack, and we're still green. Palmer, 5P, muscles his way into the top four spots. That's going to get a chance to cement him a position in tonight's street stock feature. Pagonas 0-1 with a solid race lead, about eight car lengths ahead of Vogel and Tant, who's running second. Kurt Becken, 70X, third. Ryan Pomerer in 5P in that fourth spot. And 27X, the rock star. Misquick just out of the qualifying as it sits at the halfway point. Ryan Pomerer is next, 27X, Andy Misquick, and we're green. On the restart at the halfway point, the top four making it to our feature event. They're side by side in turn three, Pomerer and 27X Misquick. Now Misquick wins that battle of the fittest into the top four spots. Pomerer now trades it back in turn two. As Misquick drops back a little bit, 44, Russell Peterson, your early leader and pole sitter, gonna go side by side with Misquick. 0-1, Pagonas up front, but not by much. You see, slipped up a little bit out of turn number two. The 10 car of Justin Vogel now going to work in turn four. 70X Kurt Becken is next, flying green out. Pagonas ahead by just a little bit at the stand, a half a car length at the very most. 0-1. Out front is Pagonas, 10, Vogel, gonna battle it once again in turn three, now into the final corner, white flag up one last time. on the final round, now or never for Vogel, your second position car in 10. 70X Beck in 5P, Palmer in that fifth and final transfer spot. Checkered flag up. Your winner, Justin Pagona, is in 01. Pagona's followed by Vogel in 10. 70X Kurt Beck in 01. Justin Pagona's on the outside. 20B Brad Schmidt, the one junior car of Tim Johnson, 21. Jim Gullickson on his outside, the 20 car of Troy Jordan in row 5, Lance Zeninga in 87, and 5B, Aaron Black, Lance, and we're green. Bringing you the main events tonight here at Princeton Speedway without lineup so far, but we're going to do what we can as they work their way around the first of 20 laps going down. Right now, it's Blowers in 34, your early leader. Dykoff, 11, going to work side by side, but here comes Tollickson in 32. Jordan Tollickson in the 32 car in third. 20B, Brad Schmidt. It's 21, Jim Gullickson, 87. A few cars back, but it's Jake Houston in 21X. One junior, Tim Johnson, 20. Out Troy Jordan, 5B, Aaron Black. Lance, thank you very much. And the 87 of Lance Zeninga is next. It's Corey Dykoff in 3C, the 105 car. Out Terry Black, Lance, 17 machine. Ryan Kostreba, as the laps continue to go by, out of 20. 34, Mike Blowers, your leader. 32. Jordan Tollickson started third. He's now second. Little activity out of turn number two as they get backwards front to back. 19, Evan Newman. From the point on the restart, the rest double file, which we call the Delaware style restart. We're back underway a few laps into this one, 5 to be exact, set to be 6 complete out of 20 34. Mike Blowers, your pole sitter and leader. Tollickson 32, it's Gullickson 21, now going side by side with Kyle Dykoff in 11. They're going to work inside turn number 3, now into 4. Side by side, 21, Gullickson now moves into the top 3. Gullickson chased by Dykoff in 11. 20B, Brad Schmidt going to work side by side. It's one junior, Tim Johnson. They're 2 by 2 by 2 all the way back to Black Lance in 5B. One, but not by much. Less than 3/10 of a second separating first and second. Halfway, you see it. Yep, yellow and green. We got them 10 down and 10 still up. 34, Blowers, your leader at the halfway point. 32, Tollickson, 21. Gullickson in the top 3. It's Brad Schmidt, 20B, chased by one junior, Tim Johnson. Troy Jordan in car number 20, back a few cars behind Pagonis in 01. We'll set him in front of that 17, Kostreba, 21X of Jake Houston and Dykoff in 11. The lap still going by well past the halfway markers. Cars start to get stretched out around the quarter mile high banked oval tonight at Princeton Speedway. The bullring full of action tonight on the dirt. 34 Blowers, 32 Tollickson. Tollickson climbing up the back bumper, almost had it on that round, but not quite enough. One junior, Tim Johnson, now working side by side in turn two, trying to get the advantage over 20B of Brad Schmidt. Here they go for the race lead, bumping, grinding out of turn number four. Here they come at the stand. Who's got it now? It's still Mike Blowers, 11 1/1000ths of a second. You can hardly blink your eye that fast, but they worked their way once again. You saw the sparks fly, trading paint, trading whatever you want to call it. In fact, they traded the lead. Tollickson moving into the front spot, but cars out of action in turn two. Caution coming. The restart will tell you a little bit more. On the restart, Mike Blauer is taking over where he left off. Here comes Gullickson charging in the 21 car in second. He got by Tollickson on the restart. 32 now sits third. One junior, Tim Johnson, fourth, as they're almost three wide down the back chute. Action right along the front straightaway. Kostreba ends up to the inside of the racetrack in the 17 car, and caution will come out. Minnesota's Mike Blauer's 34 ready for the green flag. Kostreba, 17, was charged with that caution. He went to the pits before we went back to green flag racing. 34 Blauers out front. Tollickson now has taken the second spot back over in 32. 21 Gullickson trying to take it back side by side. Kurt Beck in 70X pulls to the infield right in front of the front barriers. So we're going to roll them on by flying green. Out two to go. Green out, white flag up, one to go. On the final lap, now or never for Tollickson in 32. 34 Blauers had the lead all the way to this point. They're going to shoot it out of the final corner. Here they come. Double checkers up. Who is it? Mike Blauers in 34. Blauers chased to the checkers literally by Tollickson in 32. One junior, Tim Johnson, in third. And 34 Blauers, the race winner. Blauers sponsored by Lacanus Marine, Old Town Tavern, 6-2 Graphics, Boxcar Bar, Custom Fab, Sturdy Race Engines, Northland Trenching Equipment, Chris Brooks and the Silver City Boys, and Anderson Powder Coating. So he'll roll into victory lane tonight, your first entry tonight in the street stocks. All right, your winner tonight in the street stocks enters victory lane this evening in the 34 car. We'll get him out of the car for the trophy presentation, the first one of the evening on the final night of racing at Princeton Speedway. Out of the race car, he gets ready to exit. He started on the pole position tonight out of Waseca, Minnesota. Let's hear it for Mike Blauers in 34.